This mechanism is used to rotate propellers in one direction. You can see that this output shaft rotates in one direction all the time. Here we have special clutch mechanism. This system has been used many years ago in LEGO Technic helicopters in 90s, I suppose.